Genshin is a little slow with their characters. They're releasing a bunch of, you know, men, and that men's gross! I hate men! Gross!